Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about resonance theory of indicators under acid-base titrations. So why it is known as resonance theory? Because it will produce resonating ions and that will show different colors. And this theory is also called as kinonoid theory. So according to this theory, acid base indicators exist in two tautomeric form which are having different structure in acidic medium and basic medium. So if we are talking about these two forms, one in acidic medium and one in alkaline or basic medium, then in acidic medium the structure will be benzenite form and in alkaline medium it will be kinonite form like this. So these are the two tautomeric form of acid base indicator. If we are talking about acidic medium, then in acidic medium it is present in the form of benzenite, and when it will be exposed to alkaline medium or OH minus ion, then it will be converted in the form of kinonide, and when this kinonide is exposed to H plus ion or acidic medium, then it will be again converted in the form of benzenite, and both structure will be present in the equilibrium. So this structure will be present in acidic medium and this structure will be present in basic or alkaline medium. So both this structure will show the color change due to the interconversion of one tautomeric form into other in acidic and alkaline medium respectively. So this is the details about resonance theory or kinonide theory. Now let's take the example of phenolphthalein for better understanding of this concept. So this is the complete mechanism of phenolphthalein indicator as per resonance theory. And here you can see that phenolphthalein is present in acidic medium. So benzenoid rings are present. Here it is benzenoid rings. All rings are present in the form of benzenoids. When it will be exposed to OH minus ion or alkaline medium, then it will be converted in the form of triphenyl carbinol. And this OH ion will be attached here. This minus ion will be transferred here. And this ring, 5-membered ring will be broken down. Now if we will add further alkaline medium or further base, that is OH minus ion, then it will give 2 molecules of H2O, and finally this triphenyl carbinol will be converted in the form of kinonide structure like this. And here in this structure you can see that this is kinonide ring like this, and in this structure this is cuneoid ring. So both these ions will be present in the form of resonating ions, and they will show resonance, and the color of these ions will be pink or red color in basic medium or alkaline medium. So this is the main reason behind color of phenolphthalein in acidic medium will be colorless and pink or red color in the alkaline medium. So this is the complete detail about resonance theory under acid-base titration. So for all video lectures of acid-base titrations, you can check our playlist. Thank you.